Word Wizard.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to insert a landscape page in between two portrait pages in a document. So to do this, the first thing we should do is go up to here and add the structure marks so we can see what we're doing. So scroll down to where you want to add the landscape page. So say we wanted to add the landscape page at the end of this paragraph. So we insert the I-beam there. Then we go to page layout, and under the page setup group, we click on breaks, and then we click on section break and click next page. So that opens up or adds a section break onto the next page. So from here, we can change the page orientation again under the page setup group from portrait to landscape. You'll see that page there has now changed to landscape. Now, when we want to change back to portrait, we insert the I-beam at the section after which we would like to go back to portrait. And again, under page layout, we click breaks, section break, next page. So there's our new section break, it's just been added up here. And then under orientation, we click on portrait. So now you see we've got a landscape page inserted between two portrait pages. If I just zoom out a bit, we should be able to see them all together. There we go. So that's how to insert a landscape page between two portrait pages. Just finally, you might want to uncheck that show hide the structure marks to make it neat again. If there's something you'd like me to show you how to do in Microsoft Word, then please leave a comment. And as always, like, subscribe, and share.